In 1502, Leonardo da Vinci drew this map, when most of the maps looked like this. How did he do this without the help of GPS or satellites? Inspired by Alexander the Great and the Roman Empire, we believe da Vinci created an odometer chariot to help measure long distances accurately. Through wheel motion, a system of gears is triggered to cyclically drop pebbles into a bucket. In order to measure the distance travelled, you simply count the number of pebbles in the bucket at the end of the journey. This odometer and an alidade, a turning board to measure angles, could have contributed to the creation of the first iconographic map, widely used today for geolocalization. 500 years before the first satellite, Da Vinci managed to draw the floor plan of an entire city. This great feat allows for better urban planning today. This machine is designed in 3D as a passion project by a team of designers brought together by the 3D Experience Lab. Want to learn more about the community? Check out the link in the description.